Back for round two. Not going to play first with our deck. This hand is not a good example of why, but we're going to keep it anyway. Hopefully our opponent's not black, so our removal is a little bit better. That seemed like it was going to be one of our tougher matchups. Also, last round, if it got a little laggy towards the end, I apologize. The video was pretty long, and I did not cut it off after games, so I am obviously making infinite technical mistakes when recording this particular draft, and I don't know why, so I apologize. You got bad sound, you got misclicks, you have pretty much everything that could go wrong going wrong. So we just draw some lands. We have 18 lands, so if we draw some, we should be good. Another green player. I mean, I guess green does have like 3/3 tramplers for 4 or whatever, so. 2/1 reach versus vultures. I'm going to go with the reach, dude. See, there's not a lot of... Like, last game, we were surprised when our opponent didn't play a bunch of anything till turn 4, but, I mean, maybe that's just the way the set. So we definitely would like to hit a land. We could probably miss on one land drop. That foul spirit is not going to be hitting play anytime soon, though. Alright, so cool. We got an extra damage from our play. Again, not playing a foul spirit. We will play this or vultures, though. And given the amount of removal on our hand, should be pretty good. 3 removal spells. I mean, all our deck is removal and stupid little dorks, so... Wow, no land for him. Maybe 18 lands was a good call. I can go super aggressive here and play a foul spirit, but that seems quite bad when I have 4 drops and stuff like that in my hand. So, and double white spells and double black spells galore. What is this? 2/1. Can't be blocked by artifacts. Prevent all damage dealt to it by artifacts. Okay. Land. Alright, so I think we just run our guy into his. I'm not too worried about it. He's going to have to block. Our vultures will get 2 counters. 1 counter, because it only triggers once. That's right. So he'll go to 14, lose his guy. And we'll play a 2/3 flyer. This guy seems pretty sweet. Yep, only 1 counter per turn. But I suppose there are situations where we can get our vultures up to a 4/4 to not die to. Ooh, let's see what he discards. Pro artifacts guy, effectively. I mean, I guess it could be equipped. Or can it be? Yep, it could be equipped. What is this guy? Sacrifice him. It deals 1 damage to target creature or player. So it's a Mog Fanatic you only could activate pre-combat. I think I'm fine with that. So now I don't think we need all this white. So I'm going to go ahead and play my Foul Spirit. Sacrifice a Plains. Because it puts it on a much faster clock. And the only thing we need that many white for really is the Soul Shred. We can cast everything else if we draw black. Hoping there's no Pyroclasm. Deals 2 damage to target creature. That card's good. Yep. Get another counter on our vultures. Brawl. So he's at 8. Things are looking good. We can terror at any point in time. I'm not worried about that fire imp, obviously. Then we have the pacifism thing to get through. It's effectively target creature can't block when we're battling if he plays a flyer. What is this? Target creature loses flying until end of turn. I don't like that card. I guess I could ashes to ashes both those guys. Probably better. So he's actually dead next turn because I have 5 damage showing. Thanks to a Weakened Pact. The card sucks to show him it, but he's not really going to be able to play around it. Like, once he just can never play 2 creatures. He's not black, so... This guy's a 3/3 next turn. This guy's... We have a Terror, so... Things look good. Deals 2 damage to target creature or player. So we will pump. And... Oh, we didn't get... for some reason, I thought we had... 4 counters on our guy. Alright, that's fair. Wild Griffin will do. That art is quite hilarious. Go, go, dooder. Alright, see. Alright, got that game. He was a little massacred. I mean, we had a ton of gas in our tank, though, so. As far as what we're bringing in and bringing out, I think we want to keep everything as is. The Cormus Bell in a non-black match should be better. Yep, so I think we're going to keep it as is.